Hi guys, today we are going to do the snake pose. For the snake pose, you're going to turn to your right and you're going to face your palms outwards and downwards. Your hands must be crossed like that and your legs must be straight at the back like a snake. Like facing outwards like that. And your hands must be like triangle, ting, 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 for both hands. Now you're gonna raise your head and throw it backwards, and we're gonna count to 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We're gonna slowly come down and come back to the easy pose. Great job, kids! Hi guys! Today we are gonna do the snake pose. For the snake pose, you're gonna turn to our right and you are gonna put your palms facing frontwards and you are going to put your legs like that, like a snake, and you must also have a triangular shape space between your hands and body. Now you are going to throw your head backwards and count 1 to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now you're going to slowly come down, release your legs and hands, and you're going to come back. Now you're going to release your legs and hands, and you're going to come back to the easy pose.